had this hit. So put your dreams away. And here's one of the top country songs written about 20 years ago. We always enjoy doing it our show. We always have a lot of fun doing it. It's that story about good old Rocky Top. Wish that I was hot old Rocky Top down in the Tennessee hills.
That ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top. That ain't no telephone bills.
Yeah.
Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for moonshine still.
Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top. I reckon they never will.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Once I had a man on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat.
Wild as a mink, but sweet as soda pop.
I still dream about that.
Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top. Earth's too rocky by far.
That's why all the folks on Rocky Top get their corn from a jar.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ontario Rhythm Congers, let's make them welcome.
Congratulations on your 20th anniversary. It's been a great 20 years for you. We've known each other for a long time. Can you get me a gig there sometime, old fella?
Happy 20th anniversary, Tommy. Somebody said that the first 40 years is the hardest. Well, you're halfway there, pal. Have a good one.
Hey, Big Tom. Sorry we couldn't be with you this evening, but here's a card from the whole Hee Haw gang. It seems like only yesterday, but it's 20 years ago. that you first stepped out onto the stage and said, "Welcome to our show."
You didn't look too nervous, but you sure looked kind of lean.
I remember. You were 24, and I was sweet 16.
Gosh.
Could you buy 18?
Yeah. Happy number 20!
What Ford learns from experimental vehicles like this, they apply to cars like Tempo and Thunderbird.
Jackie Stewart on the new Ford cars.
The new Fords are more aerodynamic, they handle better, they're designed with the driver in mind, and they're anything but boring. Ford have made a commitment to quality I find very impressive, and now they're backing it with the new DuraGuard warranty.
Have you driven a Ford lately?
Some people say that the honest, old-fashioned taste will always be the best taste. That's why we make Catelli old-fashioned spaghetti sauce with honest-to-goodness ingredients and old-fashioned care for that honest, old-fashioned taste. So people who say they can't make things taste like they used to can eat their words. And mildly spiced, garlic, and hot and spicy, Catelli.
It's North America's biggest selling dance band with their greatest hits, The Best of the Emeralds. All your favorite dance songs on one album, including great country classics, polkas, waltzes, and of course, The Bird Dance. The Best of the Emeralds, all their greatest music, just for you from KTEL. Available on album and cassette.
Introducing a long-lasting nasal spray. Watch.
Vancouver Airport. Tim Duffy's nose is clogged. He uses a nasal spray. Tristan, long-lasting mist. 1 minute later, Tim's breathing better already. Calgary, breathing clear. Winnipeg, sleeping easy. Montreal, still breathing clear. Tristan, long-lasting mist.
Son of a gun. I never would have believed it.
We'd like to close our show tonight by paying tribute to one of the finest gentlemen that I've worked with over the past 20 years. He not only was a great musician, he was also a truly good human being and a friend. Before his passing, he was hailed the world over as the king of the banjo. But to us, he will always remain just one of the gang. And if he were here tonight, I know that I'd be introducing him again, as I did for so many of our past shows. The King of the Banjo, Morris Bonier. At the end of the day when I'm feeling weary and low. And it sort of grips this crusty old heart like nothing else I know. It gets in the soul and it lingers there in that strange way that some memories do. And from time to time, I think to myself that I'm glad I rubbed shoulders with you. You knew your song and you knew it well with a voice and a hand so true. And from time to time, I think to myself that I'm glad I rubbed shoulders with you. But life goes on as it always will, and the years and seasons will change, and the things of the past may grow kind of dim as the ways of the world rearrange. I'll always remember that smiling face, the laughter that was simple and true. And from time to time, I'll think to myself that I'm glad that I rub shoulders with you.
Our show for tonight. We sure hope that you folks have enjoyed yourselves. We'd like to thank Miss Tammy Wynette, Charlie Pride, Conway Twitty, the Rhythm Pals, Jackie and Coralie, the Allen Sisters, Miss Debbie Laurie Kay, the Ontario Rhythm Cloggers, all of our regulars. We want to thank you folks. You've just been a great audience, and we want to thank you at home. We sure hope you've enjoyed yourselves. Be the good Lord willing. We'll be talking to you next week. Good night, everybody.
CBC.